All right, finally, we're getting a vlog going. What? All right, bro, show them your drip, bro.
Birdie, fuck, birdie.
Hey, show them your drip.
The drip? I got the men Uggs on.
The men Uggs?
I got the H&M jeans on.
Okay.
The Insolente by Esteban Gabriel.
Bro.
Oh, you dropped the Cadillac. Show them your drip.
All right. Yeah, I just showed them. I'm not going to tell them what I got. Exclusive shit.
Just ask your dad if I can hit up y'all Thanksgiving.
You want to come through, bro?
Oh, yeah, bro.
For a bit?
I want to see my baby.
This is all going in the vlog, all right?
All right, good. They don't know what we're talking about anyways.
You're right.
Oh,
fuck.
Hey, be honest, bro. Do I drive reckless or not?
A little bit, bro.
Hey, but did we die?
No.
Bro, why is there so many police here? I was trying to get scared.
Too many ops here, bro?
Yeah, too many ops.
Because now we're about to scam right now, bro.
No.
I scammed this same Walmart 50 times. I got to play it smart.
Where's the gaming section? Because they put everything different,
it's bro. It's over here, guys. Follow me.
You know? Nigga, you're just gonna take me to a random ass location.
The fuck I'm not.
Just the fuck you are.
Why does this audio smell like gas, bro?
Nigga, I'm pretty sure you smoked before you got here, that's why.
Shh. How's it going?
I'm doing good. I don't see anybody fighting, so this shit is not lit. We gotta start some shit.
If you want the fucking TVs, then you gotta throw hands for it.
Alright.
Y'all finna see me, man. Which one you want?
Bro, I don't want a TV.
Oh,
I don't? I want an Xbox.
Oh, okay.
You said what? Fake Louis B?
Yeah, should we real coach, alright?
Oh.
Real coach.
Are we about to expose people in Walmart?
We're about exposing people.
Oh, actually,
I got this, bro.
Are you asking, bro?
I'm asking, bro.
Alright. Oh, we're asking the police.
Wow.
We know they're gonna scam, bro. Police.
I don't even got a permit on. What do
you
guys need,
phone? Xbox, you know where they are?
Xbox?
Yeah.
They'll be at the electronics desk.
Electronics? Alright. Fuck.
Alright, he said it. They better not be sold out.
If there's any, bro.
They're not being sold out, man.
They are sold out. You're gonna cry. What happened, bro? You seen a fatty or what?
She bad, bro. Look right here. Not that one, the other one.
Which one, bro?
The one right here, the one with the gold hair.
Oh, we didn't see
it. I didn't see it, though.
She died.
I think I.
You trying to drink tonight, bro? We got plenty of beer at home.
I got beer at the nightclub.
My sister's boyfriend is over, he always forces me to drink. He said he posted me on Snapchat. He was like, si quema o no quema. I told him to chill out with
that. I'm posting on the vlog and si quema or what?
Si quema.
But you didn't do a burnout in front of her house.
I'm not supposed to.
You're getting any more haircuts?
Yeah, no, she doesn't give me the free cuts. No.
Trying to get faded on the pubes, you feel me?
I'm gonna fade her daughter tonight.
Really? Alright, you're paying with your card, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
You're a TJ.
Oh.
I'm about a TJ this year.
TJ 6 time?
Yeah.
Are you a virgin?
Oh,
that was
funny. Enter. Look at that.
No.
You should have got it, Loki.
No.
For us, 210.
Hold my camera.
Got you, bro.
210.
Pull the pennies out.
Thank God I brought enough. I was only gonna bring 150.
Let's just zoom in and out. Oh, it still works.
Are you gonna hold the Xbox? Over?
No.
Why not, bro? You're gonna make me hold it.
Then I'll hold the Xbox.
Yeah, yeah.
But we're dropping it off. I don't want to bring it to my crib and then something happens to you.
If it happens to you,
there's plenty of little kids over here.
No.
Have a good one.
You too. Thank you. Let me see Rodham and see what the fuck this shit comes with.
All right.
A Jedi game?
Comes with a fucking Jedi.
I don't want to play that shit.
It comes with Hazzy.
Hazzy? How's he look?
Yeah, Hazzy right here.
Right, I'm gonna put a picture.
And then Eric right there. I see Eric. Yup, black Eric.
Or is that Mexican Eric? Both. And they're both dark as fuck. Yeah. They're gonna think we steal it. Right. Okay, we're just gonna run out.
We're gonna run out with it.
Hey, I threw my receipt away, so.
For real, for real?
Is this free?
Yep.
Is this free? Is this
free? Yeah, free.
Thank you.
Oh, they charge you for that. And it's just right there.
Oh, wait, wait.
That, oh, that's mine. Yours. There you go.
Thank you.
She said that one?
Yeah. Fuck.
She said, why'd you take that shit out of? Walmart has a bad bitch, especially the one on 27. Yo, no, for real, we gotta go drop this off, bro. I don't want anything to happen.
Right, I'm gonna leave it at my car. Right. I'm gonna still have to come in. We're still gonna come in.
I wanna go in.
Alright, I got you.
We're going to her too.
Alright, y'all, so I ended up getting this Xbox right here, as you can see. Jedi, I don't even play that shit, but yeah. I think this comes with a controller, I'm not even sure. And yeah, I'm not even gonna do an unboxing, I'm just showing you what I got. I decided to vlog it. So yeah, this thing ended up costing me $200, but even though on the website it said $150, it's complete bullshit. They actually scammed me. They TEEJAYX6 timed me. That's alright. 1 month access. I don't even know what this shit is. I only bought it just so I can watch movies, honestly. But yeah, it's pretty cool. See y'all later.